The legendary heroes prove to be no match for your skill, little one. I am proud of you. Together, your blade and my power can remake this world. I am waiting for you.
At the foot of the grand statue was an anvil, itself not a beautiful thing, but the base upon which beautiful things are born. Here were Hephaestus's tongs, which he plunged deep into scorching fires and frigid waters.
Plunged!
Only in those extremes could his creations be perfected. What?
You know, that's all. All the play he's getting, because you know all of him in the looks department, because he's...
Are you finished?
Yes! Yep!
Huh!
Finally, after much climbing, Fenyx reached Hephaestus' hammer.
Sorry! I'll stop!
Ah, the forge lands. The many workshops. The soaring peaks.
Are we on a guided tour here or something?
The ancient creations, wasted by Typhon's endless appetite for destruction. Someone down there was alive, working, and seemingly happy.
Definitely not Hephaestus, then. That whining, sniveling coward never smiled a day in his life.
Have you listened to a word of this story? Things have changed.